Hi everyone, welcome to this week's math class. This week we will study about addition or plus. We're going to do addition with 3-digit numbers. Let's have a look. The first one is 248 plus 144. So we always start in the ones place. So we have 8 plus 4. Now, what I do, I use something called count on strategy. I take the biggest number, 8, and I put it in my head, 8. Then I count on 4. Let's try it. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So the answer is 12. Very good. Now, 12 is a 2-digit number. So we have to put the ones in the 10th place, right? So I'm going to take the 1, boop, and I throw it to the 10th place. There we go. Now we have number 2, and that should go in the ones place. So let's see. Oop, I got it. I was fast enough. There we go. Next, we do 4 plus 4 is 8, but we have a 1, 2. So the answer is 9. Very good. And the last one, we have 2 plus 1. That equals 3. So the answer is 392. Very good job. Let's do one more. This one, we have a big number. 589 plus 135. So we start in what place? In the ones place. We have 9 plus 5. So I put 9 in my head, 9. And I'm going to count on 5. Let's try it. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. The answer is 14. So this is also a 2-digit number. So we have to put the 1 in the 10th place. So I'm taking the 1 and I throw it to the 10th place. Chop! There we go. And then we have the 4. It's going to go in the 1's place. Let's take it. Oh, no. Oh. Ooh, I got it, I think. Let's see. Yeah, perfect. And now we do the 10's place. We have 8 plus 3 plus 1. Let's try it. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. The answer is 12. Very good. So I take the 1 and I put it in the hundreds place. And the 2 I put in the 10th place. Now we only have one thing left. In the hundreds place, we got 5 plus 1 plus 1. And that equals? Can anyone tell me? 7. Very, very good job. Now, you can go to the Google Classroom and the assignments and do the worksheet I prepared for you. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.